princess. How's it going, first of all?
Good?
Good for me, too. I'm okay. I picked this flower right over there is where it grew. And I don't really like it, but it made me think of you because it's pretty. Is what I'm trying to say. And you are also pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower with its petals and a stem, which represent my feelings and tells you how. Oh man, I'm in trouble. When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Hello, fair princess. Oh, look, the moon is out tonight. You remind me of that moon because it's big and bright. And by big, I don't mean chubby. Obviously, you're not fat, but your personality is biggish, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself. I have to blame the gene pool, which reminds me of... Oh, where am I going with this? When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Do I have a snowball's chance? Are my prospects just too grim? I spent my life stuck in the mud. Words fail, she'll know what I mean. If words fail, she'll just take my hand. She sees me like no one else has. If words fail, she'll understand. She'll understand.